I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to appear offline in Facebook Messenger on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Facebook Messenger app and then tap the menu icon at the top of this screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Tap the Settings icon at the top of this menu. Messenger settings options are displayed. Step 3. Tap Privacy and Safety in this list. Step 4. Scroll down to the What People See section and then tap Active Status in this section. Step 5. Tap to toggle off Show When You're Active. A window pops up letting you know that, in addition to no one being able to see if you're online on Facebook Messenger, you won't be able to see when your friends and connections are active. Step 6. Tap Turn Off. You'll start appearing offline on Facebook Messenger immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.